the way we think about strategy is about choices. It's about making choices. It's not about long planning documents. It's not about a set of initiatives that you're going to take on, which strategic plans often are. It's a finite number of choices that a company needs to make to position itself to win. And why is that the case? Well, it's because companies have to do some things and not other things. As we know, any company that tries to do everything ends up getting into trouble. Why? Because it's got to spread its resources, efforts, focus across so many things, and somebody else will focus on a piece of what they're doing and do that better than them and beat them, even if that company is smaller. Why is it that so many small companies enter fields against big companies and you'd say they have no advantages and only disadvantages? They're tiny, they don't have resources, they don't have installed base, etc., and they beat up on big companies? It's because I would argue that they've typically made choices to do some things and not other things, and the things they choose to do, they do very, very well. Why? Because they can focus their energy and resources on those. So that's the very essence of strategy, is to choose to do some things and not others.